Now James is strapping the old comb onto his foundation. Putting it in our hive. Trusty Stacy by his side. You have to be careful to make sure you're putting it up right side up instead of upside down, because the honey will all drain out if you don't get the holes the right direction. They're actually at an angle. Oh, the professor has done all of his homework.